It was announced Tuesday that Anschutz Entertainment Group, better known as AEG, and the owner and operator of the Staples Center is up for sale. Now, AEG also owns the LA Kings, who just recently won the Stanley Cup, the Galaxy, who recently won the MLS Cup, and also is a portion owner of the Lakers. Not to mention that LA Live, which is just directly across from Staples Center, is one of AEG's many assets. Now, the question is, can this affect the Lakers? Well, AEG does share a portion of the Lakers with owner Jerry Buss. However, the good news is that AEG wants to sell the organization as a whole, not for portions, and that the new owner of AEG will not have a controlling interest in the Lakers. That control is still going to belong to the Buss family. Now, my main concern is that although AEG wants to sell this in one lump sum with the amount of assets and profits, it might not be possible. Now, the Lakers are not the only NBA team that could potentially be affected by this sale. According to AEG's website, the Spurs, Timberwolves, Nets, Grizzlies, Warriors, Blazers, Clippers, Heat, Bobcats, along with the Lakers, are among the many teams playing in AEG arenas. Now, although AEG is the biggest power force here in LA sports, at least for now, it does not seem like the Lakers will be affected. Now, I can't say the same for Farmers Field and bringing an NFL team here to LA, although Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa has said otherwise. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.